Well, hey guys, I wanted to give Linn a break today, and I wanted to show you something for this vlog that I haven't taken a look at in quite a while. So this is our first digital camera. This is pretty old, so this was before I knew Linn, but this thing was pretty cool. So I have all the original charger for it and everything. This is a nickel metal hydride battery. The door is broken a little bit. The battery is still here. I think it will work. So let's try it out to charge it and we'll see if it works. Okay, so I'm gonna plug it in and it says charging. Now this thing is, I think, from 1998. And this was like $450 in 1998. And I still have a CF card in here that's 8 megabytes. So that thing is pretty old. And it has really small images, obviously. I'll be able to know more once I get the battery back in it and see if there's anything on this card and if it still works and what sizes the images look like. And I have a bunch of old cameras too. This is the oldest digital camera though I have. So, okay, I'm gonna let that charge up and we'll come back in a little while. Okay, so we have the battery seems to be charged. So let's see. Let's try this. Try this whole thing out. Okay, we'll lock that. Oh, turned on. Look at that. Whoop. Look at that. Let's take a photo. Well, it's got something weird on it. Let's hit the play button and see. Well, the screen is reading. Oh God, that's an old picture. That's Linn here. Huh, I don't know if you can see that. Let's see. So I must have used this camera a couple years ago. Let's try it. So we're gonna put it on the basic thing, the shutter opened up or the protection opened up. So let's get a picture. Oh. It worked. Look at that. Okay, so now we're gonna go to play. The flash worked and everything too. And then, oh, so there's the image, okay. That's pretty cool. The date's all wrong and everything, but it works. That's pretty wild. So this camera is pretty old, and this has a very old card on it. Works. I remember it actually had a battery kind of unit that you could actually plug it in the wall, and the battery, this door opened up, and you could actually, it was like the battery had a plug attachment onto it. So it's like, this thing would go in here, and it had a plug that you could directly plug it into the wall, so you didn't have to rely on the battery or the charging system. And I don't know where that is. I'm not sure if I have it anymore. So this is pretty cool that this still works after all these years. And this got used a lot. So this is a 5mm f2.5 lens. This is obviously a very tiny sensor in here. This is a very low quality. It's kind of a chunky thing too. It's not too small, but this thing was great. I remember we used this a lot. It also came with a serial connection, so that you could, you know, you plug it into the digital, and then you could actually transfer the images from your computer, from this to the computer. So that was fine, I guess. I guess if you didn't have a a way to transfer the flash card to your computer. You could do it directly through the serial port, which obviously probably took a while. But these images are really pretty small anyway, so, you know, maybe that didn't matter. Let me see if I can actually get one of these images out and onto the computer. Okay, so I have one of these compact flash readers. So let's take this, oh, that's right, wrong one. And so we'll take this out of here. And try to get this in here. Okay, so we have something in here. Yeah, I think we have these images. Okay, they're not that bad. I didn't see the one I just took. Okay, so that's the one we just took, and that image is 87 kilobytes. So, pretty small images here. And So anyway, that's pretty cool. This thing still works. Anyway, that's pretty awesome. Yeah. Gotta hand it to Canon and their Powershot A5. It still works. Cool. Well, this is just a little test video to, you know, take the burden off of Linn. I don't know if we'll be doing this much. We'll see. Anyway, sometimes she needs the rest these days. So, you might hear from me more often. Okay, thanks. Bye.